of me. When you are all alone.
Hello everybody, this is Damien Plays Fallout, and this is part 33 of my playthrough. And we are just about to go meet the Deathclaw mother, who is, you know, taking over, who has taken over this part of the boneyard. And I've killed the Deathclaws, and in the last episode I couldn't find where the Deathclaw mother is. She's down here. There's a basement here. I didn't see it last time, but I know where it is now. So pretty much what I've just done, before, you know, this episode started, I just healed my character up to max, or almost max, and I reloaded my weapon and everything. So I'm as ready as I suppose I could be. I have no idea how this fight's gonna go. Deathclaws are bad enough on their own. I don't know how much better a Deathclaw mother is. I assume she's a lot stronger, but you know what, let's just see. Have my weapon ready, and yeah, let's just see how we get on with the Deathclaw mother. So we're all saved up and everything, and yeah, let's just see how this goes. There she is, there, Mother Deathclaw. Okay, so there's a window. I assume you could shoot through that. Okay, she sees me. So there's the eggs. I have to destroy her and her eggs to be successful in this mission. So, oh god, her eyes are a little bit out of acceptable range for me. So, Jesus, I'm going to need to be doing more than that. I can tell you that. I also just brightened up the game a little bit, just for, you know, for if you guys are watching, just, wow. Yeah, she doesn't arse around at all. God, she, yeah, she really doesn't take the piss. Ooh, okay. Okay. I mean, I'm doing damage. I know she has a little bit more HP than her children. I'm gonna say a little bit. I mean, I think she has about 70 more HP, which, yeah, it is a good bit. So, but if we can keep getting crits, if she didn't get crits on me. Okay, hold on. Yeah, that's me. Okay. So, my save says ready for Deathclaw mother. I don't. Yeah, maybe not. Really close to leveling up, actually. She's very tough. Now, in fairness, she got a very good critical hit on me at the start, and that definitely had a factor on what just happened. Actually, I'm gonna save that for this bit. Yeah, grand. Ready for Deathclaw mother. Just making sure that just make sure I did put up the brightness. Do I have anything else that I can I know I'm very bad at big guns, so I'm not even going to try that. I mean, sniper is the best shot, because I have to hit, well, I don't have to hit in the eyes, but the eyes are the best place to hit the death claws. So, you missed. You. No, there's no point. Just go for it again. Okay, 15 points. Better. I mean, if we're getting, if I'm getting critically hit for 2 points. Oh, god damn it, I didn't aim. If I'm getting critically hit for 2 points, that's fine with me. See, that's something I definitely did not want to happen. Okay, go on. You used a... Hold on. Stupid. I don't know if anyone read that, but it said you used the stim pack on the mother deathclaw. Ha! I try to be generous in this game, but not that generous. Just before I go on, just let me just double check the sound. Yeah, we're fine. So, okay, so... I made a couple of boo-boos in the last round. I healed her and I didn't use my aim when I should have. So, end turn. Okay. Go on, try it. Yeah. See, thing is, I might just have to accept that she's out of my league. Like, 26 points on a crit isn't fantastic. So, it's fantastic for her to get 26 points on a crit. Because I have, I think of only a quarter of her HP, total HP. Now that was a good hit. So, do you know what I'm going to do actually? Save. There. So. Yeah. Mother Deathclaw 100. So, what I'm saying is Mother Deathclaw has taken about 100 damage at this point. So. That's almost 200 damage of Deltor. God. Actually, yeah, you know what? So, it's a great thing about turn-based games that you can do this in the middle of a fight, kind of. Mother Deathclaw, 200 HP. Around about 200 HP I've done so far of damage. Okay, we're doing all right. We're doing all right. Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Reload and now uses on. Oh, for God's sake. What? Ah, listen, right. Okay, hold on. Think she could be close. So, MDC, let's say 270. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, right. And level up. Excellent. Actually, I didn't need all them saves, but I was just making sure. Hell yeah, right, I leveled up also, so that's fantastic. Just before I go on, just let me double check. Oh, actually, I'm going to save first. Boop. Beaten. Mother Deathclaw. Okay. Just let me check. Yeah, all good. So, let's destroy her eggs. I'm going to put on the pistol. Okay. Okay, is that all? Is that everything? Think so. Okay, I think so. I think we've got them all. Okay. So just let me. Okay. So leveled up. So pull up my small guns. Let's see now. Right. I'm gonna put my big guns a little more. No, I'm not. Let's see, what will I put up? I put up first aid a little bit. I'm gonna put up doctor a little bit. Put up big guns a little bit. Put up small guns a bit. First aid. And I suppose I'll put block pick. Okay. And my champion, or my camera's grey. And yeah, okay. So that's that. So let's see. Put that back in there. Give it a reload actually. Done. And yeah, okay. I won't use that for the moment. So I think we're all good here now. I think that's it. So, let's get on out of here. So, it was back to these guys. I have to take the long way around. Speak to Gabriel. Done. So I'm level 10, so I'm halfway to the, you know, to the highest level. Which is good. Typical gun runner. Typical gun runner. Typical gun runner. You Gabriel? No. Keep forgetting which one's Gabriel. You what? You've killed them all, thank the gods. Now we can move to where we can get our own materials and not have to rely on those snakes and a item. You name it, you got it. I want weapons and ammunition. I want some. I have some friends who can reuse your weapons. You got it. Let your friends know that you got the weapons. Excellent. So that was back at. Was it. Ooh. God, now it's been a while since I've been around here, so I have to remember where they were. Were they the Rippers or? Okay, so I'm just gonna give a quick save. Spoke to gunrunners. Okay, just let me check. So yeah, it's sound cut. So what I need to do is I need to go to blades. So there should be around here somewhere. I need to speak to Razor about the weapons. So there's that Egypt at the door. Oh yeah, okay. Blades. You Razor? Thank you for all your help. We're going to invade Odoi and we use someone like you on our side. Yeah, we can take on the regulars. Okay, so we're getting straight into it. Oh, I knew I should have. Healed up. Okay, that's my turn. How many people are in this fight? Oh my God, what have I done? I'm literally like this, literally just like watching someone play. Ow, you. Is everyone going to get to my turn again? Is it my turn? Okay. So, before this... Oh, God damn it. So, the Odoitum people are fighting back against the regulators. Oof, I don't have a lot of health left. Okay, my turn. Okay. So, hold on. First of all, we're going to save it. So. Battle of a Dotem. Second of all, just double checking. Thirdly, heal myself. And hopefully I can first aid myself also. Can't do that in combat, okay. Okay. And turn. I mean, the Adaitum people seem to be, what are they called? Adaitumers? Seem to be doing pretty okay on their own anyway, so, whoop. Like, I find it funny that I've literally been just kind of standing here while all this stuff's going on. Yeah, I'm gonna hit myself again. Yeah. This is crazy. Like, regular killed. Okay. Well, they're all blades, so I'm not gonna hit them. Okay. Yeah, you better relax here with a big weapon. It's gonna hit a lot of townspeople. Okay, just give it a quick save. BOA two. Just let me check. Yeah, all good. So, just keep on moving down. Okay, she's dead. Okay. Oh, no. Still up. Nah, I should have my line of sight. Can I hit her? -6% chance. Okay. So we're going this way. Ferris was hell of a lot of XP I missed out on there. Okay. Yeah. So I just get 3,000 XP for pretty much nothing. So I'm going to raid the crap out of these bodies, but I will do that in the next episode. Bit of a strange episode, I have to say. I mean, we got the Mother Deathclaw. That was kind of mad. And then, you know, searching for the what to do and all that. The Mother Deathclaw was good. And this battle was good to watch, but that's all I was doing, but it's done now. So the Battle of Adoitum is done, and the people of Adoitum are liberated. So, anyway, I will leave that episode there. That's episode 33. I hope you enjoyed watching me play, and I will see you in episode 34. And as always, thanks for watching.
Maybe you'll ask me to come back again.